in there and eviscerate these creeps beyond recognition?
Yes.
I am proud of you. That's it. No snarky rejoinder.
Skeletons in here, could you keep one for me?
I'm in the market for skeletons. And not for a spell, just for my den.
Thank you.
can't see those guns. Oh. You're, maybe more the cardio, let's not wait, lean over bulk type there. No mind, hurry forth with that fabulously loaded. Looks like this guy wants to make you some sort of a deal.
Second, I thought you were on their side.
My grimoire opens again to a new page.
Splurging, I see.
Ready for what I have planned.
patience and my interpersonal skills. Most of the heavy lifting on my end. 80-20-ish, but go team! Haggardim the All-Powerful, so this really hurts to pull back the curtain, but with these other backwater Haggardims farting around our reality, I feel as if I'm only a fraction of my former self, a shadow of my former self, a fraction of my exclusive nylon drawstring pouch, a piece unique, one of one, pouch machine washable, device does not immediately destroy the universe, that's from the box.
Dusty Wizard. There, I said it. Bye, bye, bye. Treat yourself.
I will. Life ends.
Some weekend for a barbecue.
The dirge goes on.
Thank you.
Situations where you don't want to kill your enemy, I get it. You don't want to set them on fire or whip an ice spear through their chest. What a mess! This leaves you in a pickle. What else is there to do? Melt them? Close. The skeleton. Melt just the skeleton and then you've got your enemy in a little puddle there. A boneless little meat puddle. Nobody dies, your enemy is subdued.
Thank you.
Of monsters, a whole heap of creeps. Now, good news, I think there's only one thing to kill in this room. Bad news, he's about a million times stronger than those wimps you just annihilated.
personal observation. I may be avoiding the profound terror I feel of my powers being left to rot in the Continuum Vault, but I've just... Stay together, everyone!
Little men's clothes.
If you survive the rest of this, by the way, I'll get checked out.
Aghanim the Mother Goose notices that we are short a gosling.
I will.
Depot number 3 reporting.
Yes.
Okay, new plan. We're still going to fight this wretched evil, just like last time, but this time, and here's where we change things up. Win.
Huh? There's an agonim at stake! Come on!
Yeah.
Wait! There's more!
This guy looks like he has a lot of hobbies. Don't really trust people who have lots of hobbies. It's weird.
Of my magical seat for that one. I thought for sure the Primal Beast had you back there when that one hero screwed up. I mean, you know who you are, okay? We all know who you are. We all definitely saw it. You, wow, what a screw-up. Anyway, congratulations to the rest of you. Good stuff.
Thank you.